I think it was the happiness in it and the realism of the happiness. The happiness was not forced. They were not gagged. But they were things that you might find in your own family, in your neighbor's children, in your own children. And it just lived in your heart for years afterwards.